I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like, living a long life.
You? No way, come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
You, let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Did I ruin your punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you. Hey, should we check these houses out?
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. Easy. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, the smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
Bunch of different tracks.
What do you think?
Divide and conquer? One at a time.
Sounds like a plan.
More blood. Ellie.
Conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Get you a new personal record today.
Ellie. More blood. Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep going. Let's see how it goes. Is that all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.